Y'all come over here and take a look at this. See this? This ain't nothing but bare clay. Every bit of this. We're gonna fix it. And I'm gonna show you how. This is John Scarborough, everybody. Wanted to talk today about fixing these little places on your property that are nothing but clay like this. This has been like this for long as I've ever seen it. And we just now got control of this land. We're actually fixing to buy it. Our cows are already running on it. This is just pure clay, and there's really not anything able to grow on it. There's a couple trees here. There's a pond right up there, and the water will come every now and then flow down through here, but usually it doesn't, only if it just gets really bad. But you can tell the cattle have been allowed before to come up and down through here anytime they want. Well, today we're actually going to use them for our benefit. I'm going to drop this bale of hay off right here, and we're going to spread this hay out all over this whole spot. And then we're going to bring some grass back in this spot, hopefully. That's the hope. What it's going to do is get some organic matter and some nutrition in here, but it's also going to seed the soil complements of the hay. I've done a couple videos on this in the past. I'll put some links down in the description below of the other videos. Now these videos are more along the results of what happened afterwards. This would be the first video I've done where I'm actually showing how bad it is. It's just pure red clay. There's nothing good here. It's never held any growth at all. So we're gonna kind of show y'all how to fix these areas. So if I get any more videos, if I may, you know, it'd probably be next year or so. You gotta have patience when you do it. So maybe sometime next year, if there starts being some growth, we'll show it to you. And then once it all gets all the way fixed, maybe I'll show you another video. But that's the main key to this. You spread your hay out over the whole thing. If you have any litter, you put the litter on it. And then you gotta have patience with it. And you might have to do a couple of bales of hay. But anyway, thanks everybody. Have a good day.